way I trained, the way I've always trained, has to do more with life than it does with muscles, right? It has more to do with life than it has to do with muscles. And what I mean by that is we have to be able to battle this voice in our head that tells us we can't deal with something, right? And when you do it in a controlled manner, like we do in our fitness boot camp, that gets you ready for life when life slaps you in the fucking face and says, this is some real shit to deal with, right? So we have a real life research laboratory here by which you can come here every day and get your mind and spirit prepared for real warfare, right? So you're dealing with burpees, or you're dealing with box jumps, or you're dealing with doing squats, or doing one more rep on the dumbbell press, right? But what we're really trying to do is get your mind and spirit tough enough to deal with a real life squat, a real life press, right? Some real weight that has to be pushed around or dealt with in your life. It might be cancer. It might be a kid with an addiction. It might be an injury. It might be something, a layoff. It might be a loser.